hammer toe correction. An incision is made over the toe. The ends of the bones are removed. A wire is used to drill both ends of the bones. An implant is then screwed into place. The other end of the bone is fit on top of this implant. The bones will fuse together and you'll have a straight toe.